Every year during the hot summer months in KwaZulu-Natal and Durban, we get thousands of bluebottles that get washed up on our beaches. And then every 10 years or so, we also get massive jellyfish that get washed up on our beaches. And we're seeing a lot of that this year.